This problem is very similar to the last one that we saw in the video, but this time you have two data sets. So now you could go ahead and find the summary stats for each one of these separately. I'm going to just show you an easier way of doing that. I'm going to go ahead and open this up in Statcrunch. So now it uploads both data sets for me. Then I'm going to go ahead and click on Stat, Summary Stats, and then Columns, just like what we did before. And now I could go ahead and select my columns. So I could do these separately if I'd like, or I could go ahead and highlight both of these columns, and now it'll find the summary stats for each one. Now I'm just gonna go ahead and scroll down just in case it's asking for the mode. I'm gonna hold Control, click on Mode, and I can go ahead and click on Compute. So now it gives me mean for both male and female, variance, standard deviation, median, and so on. It also tells me here that there are multiple modes. So with this video, I just wanted to show you that you could select two columns at the same time.